we take a little different today. Still quite local. But it's always nice to go to different places. I really like this forest. This one is right next to Paltorget in Tunnered. Feels very accessible. Very nice weather. Not very warm, but the sun is heating it up. So it's 13-14 degrees Celsius. It's quite nice. Today we are going to play around a little, Aamu. We are going to leave the beaten path. Come on, hey. Come on, come on. You're listening to that. I promised you we were going to investigate all these small paths here. Come on. There's a split, but we're going this way, Aamu. I think. Really nice. Been burning. Right. Hope this leads to the top. We have some nice deep. Aamu, we are not going down there. That is back down, you know. There's a camp or something? There's a chair up in the tree. You're fascinated. Get some views up here. Nice. It could get the view, eh? Should we get a good better view? Over that direction we have Kannebäck. That direction. force you see on the other side there. And down here we have Anarir. Aukirir. So, come on. We are not going down. What? Is it path there? I don't trust you, especially when it goes to pathing. There is a path here, but that is a very small one. Kinda strange to see that there's been activities here. Cutting of stones and stuff. That was wet. I'm getting sloppy, Amal. I'm not used to it being wet anymore. I haven't been mining stone yet. Should we go down there, I think? I'm not too sure about that. I don't want to. Where do you want to go down? Left. Let's go here. Even though there's no path here. So, perhaps you shouldn't trust my pathing. No idea what this looks like. I only hope that it's not too grown over. That looks like a sheer cliff. Apparently, it's not that. You're confused, I'm not. Are you confused? Okay. Maybe not the best route. So, let's go here. Yeah. This is actually looking like a path. Come on. I see a lot of camps up here. People. Yeah, I can actually understand this here. Because that is a nice view. We are back on a path now. Yeah, correct. I think we lost the path. To be completely honest with you, Amor, I don't think that is the right way. Right or wrong, but I don't think it's an easier way. I think I know, where the path went. Don't pull now. I will actually utilize another hand. This is strange, Aamu. I'm not so sure, but I can do that. Aamu, now you're just walking straight. We actually ended up very well. Sorry. We actually ended up really, really good. Yeah. So now we know where these paths lead, Aamu. And to this direction, we have the road and the jogging trail. Oh yeah, squirrel. Yeah, there's squirrels here as well. Squirrels everywhere. Oh, you know that. Yes, you do. So now we're walking the same path again, and that means that Aamu is incredibly slow. The rest of the walk will be in residential. I'm not filming that. Don't worry. What's the Aamu? You like to sniff other dogs? Now, what they have been doing.